that ballroom lady, all dressed in earthly pride. Well, Death's dark train is coming, she must surely ride. We see that train with engine and one small baggage car. Her wicked deeds and her idle thoughts will meet at the judgment bar. There's a little black train coming, get on your business right. Better set your house in order, or the train may come tonight. God sent to Hezekiah a message from on high. Better get your house in order, for you must surely die. He turned to the wall to weep in. We see him here in tears. He got his business fixed all right. God spared him 15 years. There's a little black train a-coming, get all your business right. Better set your house in order, or the train may come tonight. A poor young man in darkness cared not for the gospel light, when suddenly that whistle blew from the little black train in sight. Oh, death will you not spare me? I see my wicked ways. I pray the Lord have mercy, come and set me free. But death had fixed his shackles upon his soul so tight, that before he got his business fixed, the train pulled in that night. There's a little black train a-coming, get all your business right. Better set your house in order, for the train may come tonight. A rich old man in his mansion sits, I have no future fears. My barns are overflowing, I'll live for many long years. I sure got plenty of money and none but myself to please. I filled my barns and larder, I expect to take my ease. But as he sat there planning, his God in all his might said, you rich old fool, till the judgment come, your soul must be there tonight. There's a little black train a-coming, get on your business right. Better set your house in order, for the train may come tonight. There's a little black train a-coming, get on your business right. Better set your house in order, for the train may come tonight.